Males await the arrival of the next female. This is an annual opportunity and they want to make the most of it. Some of these little males have spent the winter at the bottom of the pond, hibernating there. It means that they're in position, they're in the breeding pond when the females arrive in springtime. Females could be scattered out over this entire area. Something wakes them up. The same sort of cues, I guess, that wake up the males, wake up the females. They've been wintering under stone walls or under bits of boulders or under logs. And some of these females have to make this arduous journey across the land laden with eggs. Some sort of instinct drives them back towards these breeding ponds. And then it's the calls of the male that lure them in. Females, you've got to feel sorry for them, because all these males have only one thing on their mind right now. She's on the edge of the pond and she's thinking, oh, will I, won't I? And when she makes that final jump in, all hell breaks loose. These little males, what they're trying to do is they're trying to grab the female. They have special pads on their little hands, and what they're trying to do is get into the right position. They will wrestle each other, and she is stuck in the middle.